Got one. Okay, still a few more out there. Bomb signal's getting faint. Better head back. Bombs are gonna blow. Have to hurry. Gotta hurry. Time's running out. This one's disabled. Time to find the rest. One to go.
Luxury apartment. First month rent free.
That's the last one.
That's nice.
Whew, spider bots to the rescue. I wonder if I can program them to clean my apartment.
We have a chase in progress, possibly involving Baju. Officers needed Atlantic Hill. Over.
Hammerhead's men are in that car, and they're all over the road.
Stop the car!
Come on!
Hey guys, can you drop me off at the Secret Evil Monster Hideout?
Hey, Spiderman, leave this to the...
More of them? For criminals, these guys have an impressive social circle.
Once I'd like to ride inside a car with friends. Hammerhead's men are... Let me show you some advanced negotiation techniques.
Thank you.
guys need to work on the organized part of organized crime.
Thanks. I thought I was done.
Are you guys over there? The magic crime.
Spiderman, over here.
Detective Mackey, I presume?
Thanks for coming. I want to talk to you about the Black Cat.
I plead the fifth.
Not the new cat, the old one, 20 years ago. I worked the case.
Black Cat is a copycat? Huh. What happened to the original?
He died in prison, but we never found all the paintings he stole. I've got a new lead. The department doesn't want to waste resources on an old case.
Wasting resources is kind of my specialty.
Great. Head to this location. I'll fill you in on the way.
I appreciate your help. I'm retiring soon, and this case is my biggest loose end. So I went through the files to give it one last shot. The old cat preferred to steal art. But right before he got busted, he hit a smoke detector factory.
Smoke detectors? That's random.
Not really. He stole the americium 241 inside him. We thought he had a buyer for the radioisotopes, but I was watching a movie the other night and saw something that gave me an idea. What if he tagged the paintings he stole with those isotopes in order to help him find them once he got out?
What movie were you watching? Wait, don't tell me. Spoilers.
So I was thinking, if we track the isotope, we could find the stolen paintings.
I have a scintillation counter in my suit that should do it. I'll call you if I find anything.
Thanks, Spider-Man. If I can close the books on this one, I can retire in peace.
I think I'm close to one of those stolen paintings. The signal's coming from this power box, but I'm not detecting any electricity. Maybe it's an art storage tube. Detective, I found a stolen painting. It was hidden in a fake power box.
Yes, I knew it. Leave it there. I'll have someone pick it up. In the meantime, I'll send you some other locations we know Hardy frequented.
Sounds good. Wait, did you say Hardy?
Yeah, the original cat's name was Walter Hardy. I'll pull his files and have more details next time we talk.
No paintings.
Walter Hardy, the original black cat. Felicia Hardy, the black cat that I know. This appears to be a family business.
Peter, the police scanner just reported an active shootout around Hudson and Northmore.
Isn't that area controlled by the Magia?
Yeah, whatever black cat stole, it might have just triggered a gang war.
Well, I'm on my way to check it out. Any other updates on the museum heist?
So here's what I got. Nobody knows what was on that drive in the Maria painting. But word is, Hammerhead now has the drive, and the Magia families are freaked out about it.
Must have been pretty valuable if it made a notorious art thief ignore art.
Wonder why she's working for Hammerhead. She usually flies solo.
Who knows?
Good work. We could close a whole bunch of files before we're done. Escape attempt from Rikers. He drowned trying to swim to shore. But now we can return what he stole. And who knows? Maybe this will help you bust the new black cat.
Hey. Back. Where were we?
So here's what I got. Nobody knows what was on that drive in the Maria painting. But word is, Hammerhead now has the drive, and the Magia families are freaked out about it.
Must have been pretty valuable if it made a notorious art thief ignore art.
Wonder why she's working for Hammerhead. She usually flies solo.
Who knows? I stopped trying to figure out Felicia a long time ago.
Felicia, huh? You guys on a first-name basis now?
Well, I mean, you know, I guess... maybe?
Well, let's just keep each other in the loop, okay?
Symbols for the stone wall. Weird.
You youngsters won't recall, but there was an earlier black cat. A criminal from the old school. And of course, like everything else these days, they had to reboot it with a woman. Now, no one loves women more than J. Jonah Jameson. In a respectful, non-harassing way, of course. I just think this new black cat is a bad example for our young ladies. The original stole and took his chances. He didn't try to convince us he could be a good guy like this Jezebel did, remember? She ran around playing the crime fighter until it became clear she was stealing from the very crooks she arrested, which proves the point I always make, a black cat cannot change its spots. I know they don't have spots, but you get my meaning. Wait. Jared tells me black leopards do have spots. You just can't see them. I was right after all. Ah!
I think one of Hardy's old stashes is around here. party must have stashed something here. Hey, Detective. Got another painting for you to pick up.
Thanks, Spider-Man. I'll send someone out ASAP.
I'm curious. Did Hardy have any family?
Yeah, a daughter, Felicia.
You don't say.
I know what you're thinking. She might be the new cat. But I ran a search on her. Comes up clean.
She just hasn't been caught yet. The police got her suit and equipment last time, but they just missed her.
I don't know. It doesn't track. When I interrogated Hardy, it sounded like he really loved his kid. Didn't want her mixed up in his work.
Oh, really? Good to know. I'll keep an eye out for more stolen paintings. Sounds like Daddy didn't want daughter following in his paw prints. One of Hardy's old stashes is around here. The loot must be in here. Detective, I found another stolen art piece. Sending coordinates your way.
Nice work. So you've met the new black cat, right?
Why? You working that case too?
Nah, just curious. What's she like?
Complicated. Frustrating. She's manipulative, but she's also got a good heart. She only robs folks who can afford it, or who she thinks deserve it.
And she gave you the slip, huh?
More than once. I can honestly say I've never met anyone quite like her.
I know the feeling. I'll talk to you later.
One of the stolen paintings should be around here somewhere. The loot must be in here. Detective, I found another painting.
Good work. We should get you a badge. I'll have someone come and pick it up.
So in your professional opinion, is the new cat similar to the old one?
Well, she's clearly modeling herself after Hardy. Her style, technique. Hell, her grapple looks like an updated version of his old tech.
Right. You guys had her equipment in lockup for a while. So she steals intellectual property, too.
More like improves on it. She's elevated Hardy's work to a whole new level.
Almost sounds like you admire her.
Do this long enough, you can't help noticing real talent. Kind of sounds like you think highly of her, too.
Well, you know, it's what you said. Game recognizes game. I'll let you know if I find any more old loot.
Appreciate that.
One of the stolen paintings should be around here somewhere. Must be the place. Detective, we're sending coordinates your way. Another one of Hardy's old paintings.
Thanks for that. I'll send someone ASAP.
Why'd the old... cat try to escape Rikers? Nonviolent burglary. He had a shot at parole.
Hardy got too big for his britches. The Maggia wanted him to work for them. He said no. That got him on their hit list.
Not a list you want to be on.
Especially if you have a family. The Maggia will target anyone to make their point.
I've noticed. I'll be in touch, Detective. Seems like one of those stolen paintings is around here. Gotta find a way around that construction equipment. Found another painting, Detective. Hardy sure found some clever hiding places.
He was one hell of a second story, man.
Obviously. So how'd you catch him?
I'd like to say solid police work, but the more I look at it, the more I think he let himself get caught.
To get away from the Magia? He must have known they could get to him in prison.
Sure. But the best way to protect his daughter was to take himself off the board.
And it ended up being more permanent than he planned. I think I'm close to one of those stolen paintings. This must be the place. Congratulations, Detective. You might be the winner of some of Walter Hardy's stolen loot.
Listen, no offense, but I've been looking into case files. Some witnesses say you and the new black cat were seen working together. What's up with that?
She said she wanted to go straight, and I believed her. I tried to train her, and she did a lot of good, for a while. Unfortunately, old habits die hard. I got a tip she was stealing from the crooks we took down. Went to her place and found the loot.
You knew where she lived? Was this professional, or, was something else going on?
We're venturing into kind of personal territory here, Detective.
Fair enough. Just doing my job. Call me when you've got something else.
I think one of Hardy's old stashes is around here. The loot must be in here. Got another one, Detective. Hardy had enough to set himself up for life. I almost feel sorry for him.
Probably for the best how it shook out.
A dead body? A little kid without a father? Trust me, that's never for the best.
It is when the Magia's got a grudge. Hardy's death squared things. If he and his kid just disappeared, the mob never would have stopped gunning for him.
He could have turned state's evidence, gotten witness protection.
The Magia's got a long reach. Some things you can't come back from. Hey, so according to my records, there's only one more painting missing.
I'll let you know when I find it. I'm close to one of those stolen paintings.
What the?
Oh. This must be the place. More stolen art.
Hey! Oh, come back, little birdie! Gotta get him! Detective, looks like I found the last stash. Any other leads to track down?
No. That's the last piece of Artie's legacy. I really can't thank you enough, Spider-Man.
Glad to help, Detective Mackey.
And hey, I think you're right about the new cat. Look out for her, okay? It'd mean a lot to me.
That was weird. What did he mean by that? Should call him back and ask him.
The number you have dialed is no longer in service.
And that's even weirder. Better stop by his precinct. Hey, I'm looking for Detective Mackey.
Mackey? Doesn't ring a bell.
Older guy with a mustache?
Either you got the wrong precinct, or someone played you.
Yeah, someone played me all right. Sergeant Mackey, or do you prefer Walter Hardy?
Hey, don't judge me. I did what I had to do.
Your daughter thinks you're dead, you know.
And let's keep her thinking that. For her sake. Deal?
Deal? You just conned me. Why should I do anything for you?
'Cause you're a decent guy. Take care of my little girl.
I'm so gullible. I need to learn how to be heartless and cynical like everyone else. Being subtle. Time to shut this down before someone gets killed. Them all. Delivery truck. Hope it's those new slippers I ordered.
Clippers did not look like that online. I refuse to sign for this package.
Oh boy, things all here. Did I get everyone?
All right, I give up. Will I get time off if I talk?
You won't if you don't.
Oh. The white haired chick. She told us to come down here and make some noise.
Sucker bait. And I'm the sucker. Where'd you meet her?
The bodega on Waverly.
MJ, the whole shootout was a distraction. Black Cat set it up to draw police away from Waverly Street.
One of the other Maggia families has a front on Waverly. The Ciceros, I think.
Maybe I can still catch her. Felicia takes her time. She's nothing if not methodical.
Is she now?
I'll keep you posted. There's the bodega. All right, Felicia, where are you? There's her stakeout gear. What were you looking at, Felicia? Gotcha.
Oh, hey, Spider.
Felicia, the Magi are no joke. You shouldn't be playing with them.
Aw, but I like to play.
Spider-Man! He's working with the cat! Get him!
You're not done him.
Nobody steals from the Cicero family and friends! Hammerhead hired Spider-Man!
You guys sure do jump to quick conclusions.
Hey, Spider! Jump up to the Cicero family! One level Hammerhead strike!
I'm not working for Hammerhead or any other crime family. I'm just wrong place, wrong time. And where's Felicia?
I like watching you. Reminds me of old times.
What's on that drive?
Not entirely sure, to be honest.
Then why are you stealing it?
If I don't, they'll kill my son.
son? Damn it. Felicia has a son? Can't be. I mean, it could be, and I could be. No. I'm not gonna think about that right now. MJ, I found the cat, but she got away.
Really? How methodical of her.
She stole another data drive.
So each family has a drive. I wonder what's on them. Did you learn anything else?
Well, not much.
Okay. Sounds like she's helping Hammerhead make a power play on the other crime families.
Which could end badly for everyone.
The last thing the city needs is a gang war. I'll let you know if I turn up any info on those drives.
Wait a minute, Screwball? Ugh, don't tell me you're out of jail.
I sure am! And I brought some of my fans with me! Oh, aren't they just the cutest? They're helping me set up for my new show. In fact, I'd love for you to swing by! TTYL!
Something tells me those guys weren't released for good behavior. Better get over there and check it out.
And of course, have. You know, I notched my first big bylines covering the mod.
Time to put Screwball's fans back behind bars where they belong. Meeting like this. One thing hasn't changed. Screwball's getting others to do her dirty work. What were they setting up anyway?
Spiderman! Wasn't that exciting? Perfect way to kick off my brand new show starring you!
Sorry, my dance card's full.
Pretty sure you'll make time for this, because if you don't, my fans will get angry and people will die. I just love reality shows, don't you?
Some people do anything for clicks.
I'll be live streaming every moment, so don't screw up. Mwah!
Using a binary signal repeater. I can piggyback on it to visualize the right path. I think my webs will disable them.
I'm gonna send some photobomb targets out there, so keep an eye out. If I get a pick at the right
disabled. Gotta find the next one. Gotta keep moving.
OMG!
Just like in school, I'm a chronic underachiever.
Black Cat's next target.
Really? How?
Because according to police dispatch, there was just a burglary matching her MO. I'm sending you the location. Hey, if you find her, don't let her play you again.
Yeah, I'll be on guard. She's... I don't know. She just seems to bring bad luck wherever she goes.
Black Cat brings bad luck? That's a little on the nose, Pete.
One. I don't want to find out. Better send them back to prison where they belong.
Get ready for the fire!
guys.
No!
Another one down! Another 50 likes!
You better run!
Should have beaten these guys by now. Could have done better.
On the bright side, could it be worse?
My loyal listeners have called in reports of Spiderman recklessly vandalizing public works, smashing open power relay boxes and other structures relating to important public and private services. Some have even said it appears he's looking for something, but he never leaves with anything.
Hey! only be able to use two of your fancy little gadgets.
Guess I gotta play by her rules. I gotta play by her rules.
Thank you. one's gonna lock me up, Amanda!
Wow! So many likes! Keep it up, Spidey! Nice one! Show us what you got, Spidey!
I think my webs will disable them. That one's disabled. Gotta find the next one. Good, but I can do better.
more views than just average.
Fly, where is it? Oh, it's not dead yet, it's beyond me.
My fans are so devoted.
That's awesome. I should put that on a business card.
Ew! You're being average on purpose, aren't you? I'm impressed, Spider-Man! My new show is a hit! Just wait till you see what I have planned for next season! Until then, you've been screwballed!
Man, I really wish she would come up with a new name for herself.
Darling.
Okay. All right, I'm to wake you up in a bit.
Felicia, what have you done this time? Cops have blocked off the whole street. If I can pick up the cat's trail, maybe I can catch up to her. Looks like the security guard was hurt. Maybe the EMT can tell me what happened. What happened here?
Spider-Man, I heard someone stole a rare book or something.
Is the guard gonna be okay?
Pretty bad case of photokeratitis. Basically a flash burn of his corneas. But he'll recover.
I need to check the alley. If Felicia did this, I've got to find her. Antique book. Looks like it's volume 2 of a set. Where's volume 1? There's a high-end pawn shop owned by the Macchio family around here. Felicia already took 2 data drives from other families. Did she just take a third? They're half magnesium flare. Probably what burned that guard's eyes. If I analyze the residue, I can track her. Got it. There's the trail. Let's see where it leads. Having a hard time focusing. I can't be a dad. I mean, technically I can be, but... I need to tell MJ. She'll know what to do. But how am I gonna tell her? I should do it in person. Looks like a member of the Macchio crime family. And here come some of his brothers. Ever think maybe Vito got KO'd for acting exactly like this?
The Ciceros were right! Spider-Man's working for Hammerhead!
Like I told the Cicero guys, I do not work for Hammerhead. And I'm kind of insulted that you would even think that.
The Macchio family will not stand for this. Yeah. The Macchio family messes with all families.
Get me out of this!
Back on the trail. The
Those look like Hammerhead's guys. MJ, sending you a pic of a plate I need you to run.
Got it. I'll let you know what I find.
You get it?
Yeah.
Where's the drive?
She says she wanted to deliver it to Hammerhead personally.
Didn't I tell you to get the drive?
Yeah, but she gave the other ones to him, so I just figured...
So I tell you to do something.
And you don't do it!
Now, you know what happens next.
Wait!
Hey, your legs are surprised. You said you knew what happened next.
We're gonna pound you, Bacon! Take cover!
Here, fellas. It's probably overdue. MJ, the cat got another data drive.
Just one more and Hammerhead has the drives from all the other Magia families. We gotta figure out what's on those drives.
And there's something else. There's this thing, probably not a big thing, but it could be a thing. A little, maybe a big thing.
Please say a sentence that doesn't include the word thing.
Okay. The reason Felicia's working for Hammerhead is because he took her son.
Huh. I didn't know she had a son. Well, certainly sounds like something Hammerhead would do.
There's this other thing. You know that she and I dated for a while.
Yeah, so? Oh. Oh, are you serious?
I mean, I don't know for sure, but it's possible.
Ew. Ugh. I need to hang up now.
Okay, then. She'll call back when she's cooled off. Right? I think I'll go on patrol for a while. Try to clear my head.
Girls are gonna die. Die!
Wait, is this a bad time?
No, it's fine. What's up?
Oh, nothing. I mean, wait, are you doing Spider-Man stuff right now?
A little bit, yeah.
Really? Like what, specifically?
You mean, what am I doing right now, at this moment?
Yeah, unless you think that's, like, creepy or weird or something. Yeah, it probably is. I bet I sound like a stalker or something.
Miles, it's okay. What did you want to talk about?
Nothing. Nothing. I'm sorry. It can wait. I'll call you back later.
Hey, MJ.
First things first, head to this address. It's the last known address of the Costa family safe house. My source is right. They have the final data drive.
MJ, listen.
No, you listen. I kind of overreacted the last time we talked.
Not at all. You reacted exactly how I would have.
We weren't together at the time. And it's not like I didn't date other people.
Right. Wait, you dated people? Like, plural?
The point is, we're adults. And there's a kid in danger. So let's get to saving him.
I don't deserve you.
I know. Okay, so I think I know what's on those drives. Years ago, the families agreed to a joint accounting database in order to keep the peace.
Put all their assets in one place.
And require all five data drives to access it.
So Hammerhead steals Black Cat's son.
And then forces her to steal the drive so he can steal the assets from the other families.
Hammerhead's trying to get rich quick and bankrupt the other families in the process.
We have to find that last drive before he does.
I'm on it. Felicia, we need to talk.
Oh, I do miss our little chats. But I've got to run.
She shorted out my web shooters with an EMP. Guess I'm doing this the old-fashioned way.
Hey,
come on, I want to help!
Then back off!
If Hammerhead's got your son, you can't do this alone.
Why not? I've done everything else alone.
I'm saying you don't have to.
Why won't you trust me? We worked together before.
Answered your own question, didn't you?
Felicia, why didn't you come to me with this?
Because it's not your problem. It's mine, and I'll handle it.
Maybe I don't think it's a problem. Wait, unless you mean the gang war. Because that's definitely a problem.
Let it go, Spider. I'll take care of myself.
Finally, web shooters are back online. I can help you stop Hammerhead!
How? No killing, no breaking the law? Your way won't get it done.
Felicia, about your son. I just need to know. Is he...
Fine. And I'll take care of him. Stubborn little spider.
I just want to talk.
Still with me?
I could go all night if that's what it takes.
Now you're getting my attention.
Gotta play harder to get.
Need to get closer.
Last time, don't look for me.
Hey!
Stop running!
Stop chasing me!
Closer, and this thing is all over. Can we talk like human beings?
This feels pretty human to me.
I know what's on those drives you're stealing.
Look at you, brawn and brains.
You can't give Hammerhead the last drive. Once he has what he wants, your son will just be a loose end. Let me help you.
What are you thinking?
Stall him. Give us some time to find your son.
I missed you. Glad we're back together again.
Not like that.
Shame. Okay. I can probably give us a couple days, Max.
So, about your son. Is there a chance I'm...
Later. For now, let's find him. When he's safe. We can talk about that. Keep in touch, Spider.
MJ's gonna kill me.
Hey, you get her this time?
Yeah, she's gonna stall Hammerhead while we all try to find her son.
Did she tell you if you're...
She didn't say.
Of course she didn't. Are you sure she's not just playing you?
I know her. She wouldn't be working for someone like Hammerhead unless she had to.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna run that plate number you sent me. I'll let you know where it leads.
Whew, I'm running out of steam. Time for a pick-me-up.
Eddie's Pizza.
Eddie, it's Spider-Man.
Spidey, you sound hungry.
You know it. Can I get the usual? Extra pepperoni?
I'm on it. You want rooftop delivery?
Yes, please. Same rooftop as last time.
Give me a few. I'll let you know when it's ready.
While I'm waiting on Eddie, let me head out into the city and see what's what. Hi, Miles. Just calling you back. What was it you wanted to ask before?
Hey, Peter. It was just... I mean, it's no big deal or anything. I know you're super busy. I was just wondering if there might be some time we could, you know, start training?
Training?
Yeah, maybe just the basic stuff, like swinging from a skyscraper. Or swinging from a low building. Or a tree.
Miles, you're 15. You need to focus on school. That's way more important than...
Yeah, but if I finish all my homework early and you've got some free time one day... I mean, you started when you were 15, right?
And I nearly got myself killed at least 100 different times. I can't let that happen to you.
Okay. Yeah, I get it. Talk to you later.
Man, what am I gonna do with that kid?
Pie's ready.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver.
Nah, that's your job. But if you like it, can you give us a shout out on the social medias? It really helps the business.
Will do. Later, Eddie. I don't think I've ever been this hungry.
Thank you.
All works, man.
I love you. But now, I must destroy you.
Hey, I followed up on that license plate. It's registered to a storage company owned by one of Hammerhead's old friends. I'm there now.
Give me a few minutes. I'll be there soon as I can.
In the meantime, I'll just take a quick look around. Okay, first things first. Look around, see if the boy is being held here. And if he is, get him out safely. What do I do if the kid looks like Peter? Stop, MJ, just stop. This guy looks like he needs a nap. What's that? Sheets of counterfeit bills. Looks like Hammerhead's got a new hobby. Got it.
Stewie, give me a hand with this. It's heavier than your mother.
You crazy? Can't be lifting that. You know about my sciatica.
Yo, Mikey, help me out, will ya? Stewie's got a terminal case of being a wuss.
All that stuff about Hammerhead crack.
Oh, that's a lot of cash. Looks counterfeit.
Maybe I should get my...
No sign of the boy here. Weird as the idea of Pete being a dad is to me, can't imagine what it's like for him. And I bet he'd be a good one. Perfect. I should get a picture of that guy. Might help build a case if this... I'll see if my contacts on the force can positively ID him.
All day with this damn phone! Get back to work! No more slacking off!
An unguarded laptop. Golden opportunity. A shipping manifest. This could lead to their distribution center. Come on, come on.
Oh, hell no!
Oh.
All right, I'll tell the boy. The Costa family's causing trouble, acting like they want to go to war. I gotta have a sit down, see what we do about this. We're on high alert. You see anyone, don't take any chances. Take them out!
Okay, got all the shipping company data, which will hopefully tell us where they're keeping her son. I'll look through it later, but now, gotta get out of here. Quietly.
Hey, is it true Hammerhead got shot in the head and lived?
Damn right. Spit one of the bullets right back at the guy who shot. After that, he got the plate put in.
Maybe I can cool him off.
Ah! What a mess!
Who's gonna clean it up?
You.
Me? How about you?
How about no?
How about both of us?
You first.
No, you first.
Wait!
Guys, somebody's in here!
What the? Better investigate.
I think I've outstayed my welcome. But
wait!
Hey, lady! You ain't supposed to be here! Okay, I didn't imagine that.
I think I've outstayed my welcome. Better get out of here.
Hey!
Wait!
Any problem they cause, Hammerhead can make one a lot bigger.
Stay my welcome. Better get out of here, fast.
Okay, everybody, huddle up. We gotta talk about this situation.
Close as I ever want to cut it. Son of a...
Sorry.
What are you doing here? Why do you smell like pizza?
Because I just ate pizza?
Well, while you were out enjoying lunch, I was gathering evidence and trying to find a missing child.
I ate as fast as I could.
I've got stuff to follow up on. I'll call you later.
Oh. Note to self. No upside downies after double pepperoni. Thanks.
I need your help. I'll send you the location.
Felicia? What's going on? Unbelievable. She expects me to just rush on over? And here I am, rushing on over.
And you're totally right. I need to focus on school right now.
Glad to hear it.
But I still want to stay active, so I tried out for the basketball team. That's okay, right?
Yeah. Just be careful. Keep it believable. Don't do anything too flashy.
Like what?
Well, no dunking, obviously.
Oh, right. Of course.
Miles?
It was just once, and the dude was talking trash. It was so perfect, I wish you'd have been there.
Miles!
I won't do it again. I promise. As long as you agree to start training me.
Let me think about it.
Cool. Okay, homework time. Gotta go.
What are we looking at?
Got a tip from an old friend. Hammerhead's keeping something extremely valuable in that office above the bar.
A lot of guys in there.
If they spot me, my son's dead.
I'll draw them out. Then you sneak in.
My hero.
Come on. Please.
No, you're not going to.
So what do you think about working with the cat?
Bad idea. I wouldn't trust her to hold the door.
Well, I'd be more than happy to hold the door open for her.
You're real jealous. But seriously, no way we don't get double crossed.
What?
We need backup!
What? I ain't the bloody wall.
Somebody there? Nothing here.
So what do you think about working with the cat?
Bad idea. I wouldn't trust her to hold the door.
Better check that out.
Heads up, Spider. I think they're on to you.
I see him! Over there!
I got something. Hammerhead recently bought a room-sized, impenetrable vault to store his most high-value items.
Like a kidnapped kid? Any indication where the vault is?
No details yet, but I've got more books to go through.
Keep looking!
Crap! Everyone hit him at once!
About time.
You've gotten soft in your old age.
Old age? Hey, I might be older, but I'm not old. You guys just get off lunch break or something?
Really taking your time, aren't you?
Quality over quantity!
I'll trust you!
Get down! Nice hook!
You checking out my gear?
No, I just... Never mind. Stealing my bad guy!
Snooze, you lose! Fire in the hole!
Hey! That's your move!
Hey, I had that one!
No, you didn't.
Here comes the pain!
We make a good team, Spider!
Don't get used to it!
You first, Spider.
No, no, no.
Did you find the location of the vault?
No. But we're narrowing it down. And it's definitely where he's keeping my son.
Yeah, speaking of him, there's an overdue conversation.
Do you ever miss this?
What? Are you getting shot at while you steal things?
I really tried going straight. Got a job that didn't involve breaking or entering. Even started wearing sweatpants on weekends.
I wondered where you went. Must have been hard for you, especially with a child.
I need to go deeper if I'm gonna find him.
Let me help. If we're supposed to be working together...
Some things I do better alone. Some things. I'll call you if I need an extra pair of hands.
Hey, MJ. Did you get any good info from that laptop?
I'm still decrypting the data. Should have something soon.
Good. In the meantime, we've got another lead. We think Hammerhead's keeping her son in a vault, but we don't know where the vault is.
Once I crack these files, maybe we can combine my chocolate with your peanut butter. Do not make a saucy joke out of that.
It's hard to resist a setup like that, but I'll hold the sauce. Thanks, MJ. Let me know what you find. Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
A syndicate of crime fans. Symbols of a bygone era. Don Fortunato. Don Cicero. Don Machio. just to name it. And of course, that metal-domed lunatic hammer. Criminals, but ones who follow a code. Better than most, right? Wrong! They toss their code out the window the second it's inconvenient, because a criminal is a criminal, and they are, by definition, cowards, lowlifes, and scum. I've brought down the Magia virtually single-handed in the 80s and early 90s, and let me tell you right now, I stand ready to do it again. I am not afraid of them. Not one bit. You want me? Come and get me. That's all the time we have. Garrett, go start the car. No, I'm the boss, and I say you do it. Oh, stop crying.
Peter, I finally decrypted that laptop. You know that room-sized vault you were talking about? I found a record of it being delivered to a shipyard near Hell's Kitchen.
That's gotta be where the boy is. Thanks, MJ. Better call Felicia.
At this hour, it's either a booty call, or you found something.
Hopefully your son. I'm sending you an address. Meet me there. MJ nailed it. This place is isolated. They could keep the kid here for weeks without anyone noticing.
This is the place. I know it.
If they spot us, it's over. We need to take them all out. Like we used to. Quiet as a cat.
Sneaky as a spider.
If they spot us, they might kill your son. We have to do this quietly. Guys guarding this place. This won't be easy.
Should have brought my aviator.
Hey, I need some extra eyes.
Okay.
Watch my back. Stop.
Nighty-night.
Nice one.
Need a hand here.
How about that guy? Good one. Let's keep it going. Sec. Still using that technique? Just give the word, Spider. Going in.
Looks like about 9 guys left.
One per life. Let's not mess this up.
One down.
I love when you're an assertive spider. I'm on him. Not yet. This guy is ripe for the picking. Them and two of us. Dumb and predictable.
I might be able to split them up.
That's all of them.
Lots of places to hide a vault around here.
You check the shipping containers while I check in that building over there.
Felicia.
What?
I'm sorry Hammerhead did this to you.
Yeah, well, he's about to find out. You mess with the cat, you get the claws.
Should check out those shipping containers. Just a bunch of boxes. Better keep looking. Pianos. That's random. But no kid. Onto the building supplies. And no kid. Gotta be more containers with vents around here. Some of the... Sable International. What is this stuff? Whoa. Hammerhead's got Sable weapons. I wonder what else he has. Well, that answers that question.
Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Hammerhead thugs and Sable weapons. It's the perfect mashup I never asked for. Lisa, where are you?
Oh.
disable APC. Wondered where all those went. Felicia, are you hurt? APCs, rocket launchers, miniguns? What did you guys not steal from Sable?
Want some of this?
Whoa, that was close. Damn, gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia. Are you guys sure you know how to use those weapons? Okay, looks like you do. That's it. Gonna be sore tomorrow. Okay, time to find Felicia. She said she was heading into that building. Felicia? The vault. Felicia. No, you gotta be kidding me. Tell me you weren't just stringing me along!
Sorry, sweetie. But I needed help to pull off a job this big.
All you ever wanted was Hammerhead's drive.
The entire wealth of the Magia. In the palm of my hand.
You gave Hammerhead fake drives?
You think he's gonna be mad at me?
So, the kidnapping? Your son? That was all just a lie?
Lie is such an ugly word. I prefer misdirection.
Do the right thing. Take the drives to the police.
Hey, I earned these. Besides, Hammerhead's on a mission and nothing is gonna stop him.
If anything, I just helped slow him down a bit.
Clean out the whole yard! Check the vault!
Time to go. I'll raise a glass to you on the Riviera.
Felicia!
Boss, we're in.
And?
Drive's gone.
New plan. There's a tracker on that drive. Find her and kill her. And if she's dumb enough to go to a little penthouse, I've got a crew waiting there to send it sky high.
What about the drives?
I don't care about the drives. I just want her dead.
Got it. We'll find her.
If there's a tracker on that drive, Felicia's in trouble. Gotta get to her, fast.
Miss me already?
Hammerhead knows where you are, and he's going to kill you. There's a tracker on his drive.
I don't get you, Spider. I just calmed the hell out of you, and here you are trying to save me. How can you be so damn nice all the time?
It's not about being nice. It's about doing the right thing. You've got so many talents. I wish you'd use them to help someone other than yourself.
Yeah, well, you should know by now. That's not how I roll.
People can change, Felicia.
Love you, Spider. I'll miss you.
Wait, your penthouse! He's rigged it to explode!
Don't worry. I've still got all 9 lives left.
Damn it! Hang on, Felicia. I'm coming. Gotta move. Come on! Hold on, Felicia. Felicia!
And they still haven't found a body?
No.
Do you think she survived?
I don't know. I mean, anything's possible, but...
So, how's it feel to not be a dad? No. No, I'm serious.
Honestly, I'm kind of relieved. Yeah, I've got a lot going on, you know.
Yeah, you do. But I think you're gonna be an amazing dad someday. At the right time.
With the right person.
Captain Yuri Watanabe, situation report. Felicia Hardy, aka the Black Cat, is missing, presumed dead. She had partnered with Magia Don Hammerhead to blackmail the other family's leadership. Hardy betrayed Hammerhead. Using appropriated sable weaponry, he retaliated, aggressively. Both Hardy and the blackmail material were lost in his attack. Now Hammerhead is out for blood. Blackmail no longer an option. He's gone to the mattresses, hoping to eliminate the other Magia Dons by force. To do this, he's continued to appropriate the heavy arms Sable left when they pulled up stake. We've impounded as much of Sable's equipment as we can, but it may not be enough. It's an all-out gang war, and New York is caught in the middle. But we may have just gotten lucky. The Magia have Hammerhead pinned in the old Harlem Sanitarium. We can keep his men distracted. A small team may be able to infiltrate the building and take him alive. We've got one shot at this. We have to make it count.
Getting bad down there.
Ready when you are.
Copy that. I'll get him looking the wrong way. You gentlemen ready?
Spidey, check it out.
That's not regulation, Lieutenant.
Sorry, Captain. Birthday present from the kid. Not every day you run ops with the man, you know?
I'll let it slide. This time. Now get back on the ready line.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's do this.
Any of you guys read that chapter in The Art of War about misdirection? No? Good. Hamaj is still at war. Hammerhead's men versus all the other families. And I'm caught in the middle. Of course. I can't believe Hammerhead picked the dilapidated sanitarium for his home base. No, wait. Couldn't totally believe it. Just need to keep these guys focused on me, while Yuri and her team sneak in and grab Hammerhead. Every Don should have a name like Hammerhead. Let me think. How about, Moose? That's a majestic animal. Maybe Stingray? Stick with the aquatic theme. Look, I'm spitballing here.
The marsh is gonna break you!
We're short a lot of guys!
You don't mess with the marsh, yeah!
Where you hate everyone.
Keep them out of the sky! You made a bad call!
You keep beating each other up. I'm just expediting the process. Neither side is really falling short on manpower, huh? Yuri, you good?
Confirmed target elimination.
Confirmed. Moving on.
Let's move!
Yeah, she's good. More Maja thugs, more Hammerhead thugs, more destruction of public property. Enough with the bug puns already! Does Sable know you borrowed her shields?
Cooler shield. We can't lose anyone else.
was about as tough as I expected. Better catch up to Yuri. Hey, Yuri, we're all good outside. How's your team? Oh, bad reception. She must be in the basement or something. Gotta catch up to her. Oh, good. Nice and creepy. Definitely not haunted. I know Yuri can handle herself, but something isn't right in here. I've gotta catch up to her. Please don't let there be any bathroom ghosts. I can't deal with that today. Probably not every old sanitarium is haunted by the ghosts of the people who were mistreated there, but this one almost definitely is. Hey, Yuri, do you read? Well, that was worth a try.
Dirty cops thinking they can rush into Magia territory without any smoke.
No talking during the infiltration. Huh. This looks like Hammerhead's base of operations. But no Hammerhead, and no Yuri. They were betting over districts. Over who gets to control what once the rest of the Magia are out. Good luck with that. New Yorkers love being told what to do. The other Magia dons, very subtle. Yuri! That didn't sound good. Gotta get to her, fast. Need a shortcut. Should be a vent around here.
Where'd they come from? Who cares? Cops everywhere, and the spiders here too.
We'll take them out. Take them all out.
You know what's in the room? I should get this guy out of everyone's way.
We've got...
It's snuggly up there.
In the room.
Real?
Oh, yeah. Lou tried it early.
And?
Hammerhead nearly took his ear.
They're guarding whatever's in that room.
Attached, though.
Could lead to Yuri.
Yeah, so quit asking what's in the room.
Got it, I got it.
Let's do this quietly. Now for the rest. Almost there.
What? Could have sworn I saw someone.
Where'd they come from?
Who cares?
Cops everywhere, and the spiders here too.
We'll take them out. We'll take them all out.
I should get this guy out of everyone's way. It's snuggly up there.
We ain't allowed in the room.
Real?
Oh, yeah. Luke tried it early.
And?
Hammerhead nearly took his ear off, and everything attached to it.
Whoa.
Yeah, so quit asking.
They're guarding whatever's in that room. Could lead to Yuri. Let's do this quietly. Now for the rest.
Spider-Man's been here.
He's down.
Who the hell are you?
You're busted, Spider-Man.
So I won't go in for him.
Where'd they come from?
Who cares?
Cops everywhere, and the spider's here too.
We'll take them out. We'll take them all out.
I should get this guy out of everyone's way. It's snuggly up there.
Real?
Yeah, we'll try it early. Quit asking what's in the room.
I got it.
Now for the rest. Almost there.
Where'd he go?
Yo, guys, over here!
That's all of them. Now, what did Hammerhead leave a room full of goons here to watch? Hammerhead get his fins on all this. That's a lot of live video gear. Pretty sure Screwball would downvote this immediately. They repurposed the old security system. Come on, Yuri.
Thing is, I'm a gentleman. You'd have knocked. You could have come right in.
No.
You had to go and sneak around. That's the problem with your new cops. No respect. Used to be. We earned your respect. You hit us, we hit back. Made you know your place. Gave you the fear. But now... Now you think a stiff breeze will blow us over? Time to bring the fear back.
Drop the gun! Hands behind your head!
How about no?
Captain, I'm sorry.
Do it! Now!
There it is. There's the fear.
To a cap. Do it!
Yuri, where are you? Yuri, you sure you're okay?
Fine. I just need a chance to catch my breath.
Let me run point. I'll track Hammerhead, figure out what he's planning. You need time to heal.
That would be good. I need to call my men's families. Let them know what happened. But don't leave me out of the loop. You learn anything, let me know.
Promise. We'll stop this guy, Yuri.
No, not stop. We're gonna nail him to the wall.
Hammerhead made it personal today. Can't let him continue to run wild. Been hearing rumors his men are posted up at the bar with no name. Good a place as any to start the hunt.
Another day, another piece of priceless New York architecture destroyed by none other than Spider-Man, the Webbed Wonder. Was the Harlem Sanitarium in the best condition? No! Did the doctors there at one point commit horrible atrocities against their patients? Probably! Does that mean we should let spandex-suited vigilantes swing willy-nilly through a piece of our history? I think not! It is our duty. Our responsibility to maintain these shameful monuments to our past, because that's the America that I call home. Like I said to my doctor when she recently told me to calm down, I won't, and I'll tell you why. I'm certain the police could have handled whatever petty argument was going down at the sanitarium without the destructive force of the web-head wacky weapons. What say you, New York?
Past was let me the hell in, you idiot.
Good one.
I've been working on it.
The bar with no name. Watering hole for New York's most notorious criminals. Last time I went in there, the fight lasted most of Labor Day weekend. But now I have you, my adorable little friend. Someone in here must know what Hammerhead's planning.
Eavesdrop on a few conversations, see what I can learn. No guns, no fighting, no powers, huh? I was expecting a lot from the folks who run through here.
Yeah, I don't want to give you my guns.
Okay, Spidey Bot, we're curious. Sorry, whatever Maji repair guy has to fix this.
But I don't wanna.
A lot of background noise. Put on a filter.
I'm trying to. Quiet.
Tilly.
Did you go wee-wees?
No.
A new puppy. Be right back.
Tilly, out. Out. Out, wee-wees. A new puppy's gone. No, puppies. Jesus.
ID mentions of Maja and Hammerhead. We need to isolate the conversation. Perfect. Let's see what these upstanding gentlemen have to say.
So glad we left the Maja behind. Hammerhead's the future of this city.
You don't think it's kind of messed up?
What?
You know, what he's doing to himself. Project Olympus. It ain't natural.
What? Your tribal tattoo is natural?
It's not the same.
Okay.
I don't like to make assumptions, but I'm pretty sure there aren't a lot of valedictorians in the room here.
No. You can go out. You're not getting out.
Want to stay for a beer later?
I got baseball.
Well, what, like you're seeing the game?
No, I mean, I got baseball. You know, intramural? We're pretty good.
No way.
Swell and my mother, we win all the time. we only have that beer I hate on tap here anyway now.
It's eavesdropping time. One of these guys has to know what Hammerhead's planning next. Which group looks shadier than the rest? Time to get out of sight.
Beer in the shot on the bar.
Gotta isolate their vocal waveforms.
That's crazy. All the Mazia Dons are holed up in one location? Morons think they're safer that way. Boss will show them. Gonna hit them all at once. End the war, take over the Mazia. Stupid Dons.
If Hammerhead takes out the Dons, he'll control the whole Mazia. I have to reach them first. Someone here must know their location. Isolate their vocal wavelengths.
I don't think he knew as much as we thought he did.
See, this is the problem with you.
Yo, this assault on the Mazia Dons. Where's it happening? Got a location?
Nah, new guy says he knows, though. Hammerhead told him personal, like he says.
What's up with newbies getting intel before us? Gonna bust this kid's chops.
I really hope the new guy knows where the Dons are at. Come on, new guy, you can do it. Isolate their vocal wavelengths.
This is very serious. We had worked them over for a while, and he was not.
Hey, heard you know where the Dons is at. Keep your voice down. It's just, I don't know.
Come on, new guy.
I knew it. Friggin' new fish. But I do know who does know. Vinny and Gino. Yeah, they're in the back, and they ain't telling nobody. Like that's news. Vinny and Gino know everything. Stop running your mouth, new guy.
Vinny and Gino, huh? Need to get in the back, see what they know.
Could be at the game right now.
Door by the pinball machines must lead to the back. Just need to get it open.
Place is trash. Dino!
Pardon me, coming through.
Fuse again?
Hey, what's going on in there?
Vinny and Gino.
A map of Hammerhead's businesses? Gotta get a better look at it.
Between the distillery and the auto shop, Hammerhead's printing money for years.
Literally.
There. When I'm done here, I'm calling MJ. She's gonna want to know about those spots for her piece on crime fronts. Okay, onward. Need to find Vinny and Gino. Figure out where the Mazia Dons are.
So here's my issue.
Okay.
I drink the beer here, even though it's awful.
No worries.
I gotta take a leak, right?
All the time.
What do you think my issue is?
Toilet.
Hey, you heard about this Project Olympus business?
Hey,
I don't like it.
Could be interesting.
Could be. It gets you dead.
Project Olympus? Why does that keep coming up here? Vinny and Gino, I presume. These guys know Hammerhead's next move. I think there's notes on that table.
It's a defensible location, you know.
Sure is, from the outside.
These Magia Dons have no idea what Hammerhead has in store for them.
They're gonna be
Magia
real
Dons' location must be in those notes. I gotta distract the Glimmer twins.
Yeah, like it's their birthday, except they're sad.
AM radio. Vint?
Damn it!
That got one of them. Now for the other.
So, like, the first day of school?
Yeah, that makes sense.
So the Magia's hiding all the other Dons in the same spot?
Yeah, good futs with them. Gotta distract both.
You kidding me?
Now's my chance.
There an eclectic box in here? An electric box?
That's what I said.
You said eclectic. Like my aunt with them damn princess dogs. King Charles or something.
I love those dogs.
Shut up and fix the lights, will you?
Dons are hiding in the Auerbach Theater. I need to reach them before Hammerhead does. Nice work, Spider-Bot. Now hide and I'll come back for you later. With several bottles of bleach.
Hey, MJ, it's Pete.
Yeah, I have your number in my phone, Pete. You don't have to tell me it's you.
Right, obviously. Listen, I know you're working on that piece about... Magia fronts. I found something that might help.
Yeah?
I have the location of four Hammerhead businesses, and I'm willing to bet real money that they're not legit.
You have no money to bet, but I appreciate the sentiment. I'll look into them right away.
Why don't you let me do the legwork? I'll pass along what I find.
That would be so helpful. I'm on a deadline. Let's talk soon.
Witness brave enough to stand up against Hammerhead? I better go and keep an eye on him.
Going down.
MJ, I made it to the business in Harlem marked on the map I saw in the bar with no name. Looks like a body shop.
Ah, yes. Nothing sketchy has ever happened at a Magia-owned body shop. See if you can dig up anything on Hammerhead's plans.
My thoughts exactly. I'll let you know what I find. It'll be easier to look around if I take these guys out.
I know anything about this Project Olympus. You got it, man! You don't talk about that stuff on the clock! Y'all think this is a cold spot? Like you're out dead or something? Oh, come on! No way! That ain't the way Sable runs, man.
Wild how much Bond seems things already.
I said no.
You know anything about this Project Olympus? Shut it, man! We don't talk about that stuff on the clock!
Calvetti says it's occult stuff. Trying to raise the dead or something?
Oh, come on! That ain't the way safe runs, man.
Are you kidding me? I hate these stealth sections.
You know anything about this Project Olympus? Shut it, man!
Calvetti says it's occult stuff.
Come on! No way! That ain't the way Sable runs things. You know anything about this Project Olympus?
Shut it, man! We don't talk about that stuff on the clock!
Calvetti says it's occult stuff. Trying to raise the dead or something?
Oh, come on! No way! That ain't the way to save the world!
Wild how much boss changed things. Like a whole new business. Tell me about it. A month ago, you tell some of your magia, they couldn't care less.
Things are short.
Nothing like a healthy dose of fear to inspire respect. Well, this is just you. Big plans. Sign me
up,
brother.
We got a spider problem. Spider-Man's been here.
Literally didn't see that coming.
Mind if I help? I'm not great with cars, but I'm totally willing to learn.
You're out of your weight class!
Thank you.
can handle this flesh.
What's the boss pay you in here for? Get more guys in here!
Suits and ties in an auto body shop. We really need to have a conversation about proper workplace attire.
Got him!
Let me get my hands on him!
Lunches, team bonding retreats.
Just riding away. What's up with you? Finding more than just beaters?
You know, I expected a chop shop, but I think there's something else going on here. Illegal transport of stolen Sable tech.
Figures.
I'll be in touch in no time.
Project Olympus.
Shut it, man! We don't talk about that stuff on the clock.
Calvetti says it's occult stuff. Trying to raise the dead or something?
Oh, come on! No way! That ain't the way Sable runs things.
Like a healthy dose of fear to inspire respect.
Well, this is just the beginning. Boss got plans. Big plans.
Sign me up, brother.
Who used to run these joints?
Okay, I didn't imagine that.
Webs! We know what that means.
I'm here. What was that?
We really need to have a conversation about proper workplace attire. Hammerhead give you guys? Paid lunches? Team bonding retreats?
Hey Pete, just grinding away. What's up with you? Finding more than just beaters?
You know, I expected a chop shop, but I think there's something else going on here. Illegal transport of stolen Sable tech.
Figures.
I'll be in touch in no time.
Thank you.
You'll all be safe from Hammerhead's skull-smashing skull in prison. I promise.
You see that? I'll break your friggin' jaw.
That's the last of them. Now to see what's in the main office. Time for that performance review. Hey, MJ. I'm just wrapping up.
What do you got for me?
I found a paper trail tying Hammerhead to this place for your article. And there's something else. An encrypted file. Seemed important, so I copied it. Sending it your way.
This is incredible. Thank you. I'll see what I can get out of this file.
That'll be it for me today. Till next time, people. See you then.